Kate Middleton and Prince William were not allowed by Prince Charles to share a bed at his Highgrove country house until some years into their relationship, a royal biographer reveals. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William are now firmly established as popular and hard-working members of the royal family. Since their 2011 royal wedding, they have welcomed Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis into their happy family and are even rumored to be planning a fourth pregnancy. However, in the early days of their relationship, Kate was introduced to the royal family slowly and carefully, writes royal author Marcia Moody. Ms. Moody, in her 2013 book Kate, a biography, claims Prince Charles only gave his permission for the couple to share a bed 5 years into their relationship. The pair had been together since 2001, when they met at the University of St. Andrews. At university, they shared a student house together, which was a significant break in royal tradition, which has usually seen royal brides only share a residence with their husbands-to-be after an engagement has been announced. However, it was not until 2006 that Prince Charles allowed his son's future wife to stay in the same room as William in his home. Ms. Moody writes, around this time, Charles gave his permission for them to sleep in the same bed when they stayed over at his country home, Highgrove. The moment at Highgrove came amid a number of firsts for the couple that year. Charles and Camilla signaled Kate's acceptance into the royal family this spring at Cheltenham Festival. Ms. Moody writes, it was the first time she had been seen in public with Charles and Camilla in a formal setting. She was clearly being accepted as one of the family. Kate and William also attended their first family event together this spring, when they were guests at the wedding of Laura Parker Bowles to Harry Lopes. However, the future Duchess would not meet the Queen until 2008. She was a guest at the royal wedding of Princess Anne's son Peter Phillips to his wife Autumn Kelly. However, William took a decision that forced Kate to attend, and meet the monarch, alone. Ms. Moody writes, William was out of the country, as he had previously received an invitation to a wedding in Kenya. He chose instead to go to the wedding of his old flame Jekka Craig's brother, Bashan, in Africa. The royal biographer continues, the Queen had wanted to meet Kate for a while and this was the perfect opportunity. Everyone was relaxed and knew each other, and it was a happy day without the pressure of a one-to-one meeting.